I hope you enjoy that as much as I did.